Okay, I'm trying to get this organized. I don't bring too much stuff with me. Busy, busy week. Okay. Balls been moved around. There's candy wrappers there. More sticks. I notice around here. I don't hear no bugs, no birds, nothing. So I don't know. Put some candy down. I'm gonna let you guys stare off while I do this. I hear a crow. That's all I hear.
I think that's the crow.
I think that's a crow. I don't know. But I've got the bird seeds. I see something over there. So let's go check it out. I don't hear the neighbors. I plan on going to the park up the road, check that out. I just found it. I'm gonna check it out, see what that's all about. It's a park where I'm going to go. This is my property right here. So, okay. That's new, stick in the ground. Something's been coming around here, stomping stuff down. I was watching Scott Carpenter and his friend Steve and David Pilates, I think I'm saying it right. Good shows right there. You gotta go to their channels. But they're trying to say about Scott Carpenter's dog man, whatever they want to call it. It's a hoax. It's not a hoax. Tell you that right now. Go watch his stuff and you'll know what I'm talking about. All three of them. Wow, there is more and more sticks around than anything. I know there are things here. If you watch my videos on slow speed, you'll know exactly what I'm talking about. I know something's been here. This is just all moved around. More sticks every time I come out. I want to see if they took candy here. Look at this. I see some wrappers there. I put stuff out here. Well, they've been here. Something's been here. All right, you guys, I'm gonna turn you off until I get to the other site and see what's going on there. Right back. Thanks, share, and thumbs up.